We at Irchel Campus here, more precisely in the Department of Molecular Pharmacology at ETH Zurich. Here we do research under guidance of Professor Quitterer. My name is Joshua Abdallah. I'm a physician by training and currently I'm developing a therapy for heart failure. In heart failure, the heart undergoes remodeling, resulting in cardiac dilatation and cardiac hypertrophy. The heart is enlarged and cardiomyocytes die. The heart's function is consequently reduced. With transgenic techniques, I identified an enzyme which enhances the process of remodeling. This enzyme is called GAK2. Upon GAK2 inhibition, the progression of heart failure is prevented. The big problem so far, there has been no GAK2 inhibitor for patient use. Therefore, we developed a new GAK2 inhibitor for patient use. Our new inhibitor improved heart function after oral intake. Heart sections visualize the treatment effect directly. The new inhibitor protects the hearts from pathologic hypertrophy. Another very interesting effect of the treatment with our new GAK2 inhibitor can be seen in mice. GAK2 inhibition protects them from premature aging, and GAK2 inhibition visibly reduced gray coloring of the hair in mice, which is a well-known marker of aging.